राइट द क्वेश्चन, राइट एवरीवन क्वेश्चन, राइट अ प्रोग्राम टू एक्सेप्ट टू नंबर एंड swap the value of them.
Ma'am, can you repeat it? Them.
Okay, same thing we can do over here, interchange. Interchange the values. Same question can come in the different way. That write a program to interchange the value of two variables. Okay, so first line, declaration of the class, like public class swap. Okay, then the second line, public static void main. Public static void main. Okay, so in the public static void main, we have to accept two values first of all. So in the method call, we are accepting the value. Here I didn't explain you the scanner class here. That's why int a comma int b, right? Understood? Int a comma int b. By this line, you can accept the two numbers. Now, how to exchange the value? This is the big question. How to exchange the value? Yes, you just take the example. Suppose here I'm having one glass water and one glass milk. Okay, understood? Understood the question? One glass of water and one glass of the milk. Now my child is asking that, Mama, I want that water. That I want the water in that glass and I want the milk in another this glass. Means I have to interchange. Okay. So what I will do? Then how I will change? It's very simple, very easy way. In day-to-day life, we are always doing this. We'll take the another third one glass. Right? Then I will fill the water in the third glass, then I can interchange. Milk I can fill in the first glass now. Okay. And then the second glass will be empty. Then the third glass water I can fill in the second glass. Correct? Understood or not? Okay. So here, I have to declare third variable, correct? It will be work my third glass. Okay. Now, see, if I'm writing A equals to 5, it means what? In the A, I'm going to store 5. Okay. Now, what the statement I have to make? I want to store value of A into C. So, what the statement I made? C equals to A. Okay, it means value of A will be initialized to C. Okay, now I can overwrite the value of A. So how I can write A equals to B. Now the value of second variable will be given to first variable. Okay, and then in A, in B, I can store the value of A that already I have in C. So B equals to C. But before doing this swapping, I should display the original values first. So here I can write system.out.println the values before interchange or before swap. what is the value here? A plus space, so it will give me the space B, right? A space B. Okay, so here the value over interchange A plus B. Okay, it's going to display value like that. Now after the interchange, or in more appropriate manner, I can write the value before interchange, or the value of A before interchange, or value of B before interchange. Whatever message you want to give, you can give. Now after that, after the swapping, the value after interchange, A plus B. Okay? Understood? Now see, compile. Then swap. Suppose I'm giving 5 and 6. So first it should display 5, then 6. Okay. And when? After the interchange, 6 and 5. Correct? Correct, everyone? Okay. Then